Welcome to another episode of my Darksiders Genesis playthrough. Before we enter the dungeon, I figured I'd give this puzzle one more try, as there should be a way to do it with the tools at hand. And it turns out that I forgot about actually holding R2 to charge up the Vorpal Blade, so let's give this a try. So with that done, if you like the content, please like and subscribe. Now let's go to the dungeon.
Fulgrim could have warned us that this place is falling apart. It's older than he is.
We must tread lightly.
You're telling me to tread lightly? This bridge looks real safe.
Nothing in this realm is safe.
I'm so glad you're here to catch me up on the important details. Red light.
Yeah.
first time for everything.
Treasure sense is tingling.
What manner of artifact is this?
It's vibrating. Feel that? There's some sort of energy trapped inside it.
Perhaps it has something to do with these strange glyphs.
Look at you! Brains and brawn. Slow down, bruh. I'm sure there's a way forward. We just gotta use our heads.
I prefer my head as a battering ram.
Good sound, damn it.
moment. That sucked. Let's try this again.
infuriating puzzles. Must be the eye Volgrim seeks.
What do you think that floating corpse is gonna do with it?
Presumably, help us find Lucifer.
Right. Unless this thing somehow grants Volgrim unlimited power and he uses it to enslave the universe.
Your imagination is exhausting.
Hey, it could happen.
That complete, we'll end the episode here. Thanks for watching. We'll pick up again in the next episode.